Why didn't you tell me to dress?
Because you sat on the bench. That's really
cool. See, look, Eustace was in the way of that. Casper was in the way of that.
Oh yeah, he is in the way of that.
Oh, good save, Joe.
Oh!
Good save. Can't see getting They know who's gonna come when they make the deposit.
Did they recruit Phillip?
I don't know, but they didn't tell him no. It should be directed towards the players, not their, like...
The school is called for the school. They're trying to build the best hockey program they can.
Okay, building a better hockey program is not recruiting for the goal.
Yes, it is. The hockey program is pretty good this year.
You take the best two of those four, and you tell the other two you can come, but you're not going to be a top goal.
Yeah, but they don't know that. They don't even know who's going to show up at school. And they only recruited three, so they really don't have that much coaching. They recruited three. What if one doesn't come, and what if one gets suspended for like? No, it's not like they were confident in Simon Phillips' ability to be on
come on. That's a penalty.
Didn't call it.
Here we go.